What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to reconnect a previously disconnected Bluetooth device on your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, to reconnect or unforget a Bluetooth device on your iPhone, navigate to your Bluetooth settings. You will see a list of previously connected Bluetooth devices. Make sure that Bluetooth is enabled on your device, and it will scan for discoverable Bluetooth devices. Next, start the pairing process on your Bluetooth device. This usually means that you have to press and hold the Bluetooth button on your external speakers for a couple of seconds to start the process. Once the Bluetooth discovery mode starts, you can reconnect your Bluetooth device by selecting it in the Other Devices list. You can remove devices by tapping the eye icon for that device and selecting Forget this device. In case you're unable to locate the previously disconnected Bluetooth device, then make sure it's charged, not otherwise faulty and nearby. If nothing is helping you out, then it's suggested to update and restart your iPhone to fix any software-related Bluetooth issues. In your General Settings, tap on Software Update. Download the latest iOS version before restarting your device. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.